इस स्टेम लर्निंग क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर और डिजाइन ऑफ एयरप्लेन. दिस एयरप्लेन वॉज इन्वेंटेड बाय राइट ब्रदर्स. दे वर अमेरिकन इन्वेंटर्स. इन 1903 दे डिजाइंड, बिल्ट एंड फ्लू एन एरोप्लेन. सो इन दिस वी विल बी लर्निंग अबाउट द मूवमेंट फोर्सेज ऑल्सो. So here the forces that work against something, that is moving through air or water. Gravity works against lift by pulling an object downward towards the earth. You can jump high or throw a ball. They all will go up, but gravity pulls anything with weight back down. So have you ever tried to run in the shallow end of a pool? Your arms and legs move much more slowly under water because the water isn't moving fast as fast your body parts are. A similar thing happens when something moves through air. Whether it is a jet, a car, or a person riding a bike or roller skating. So the best way to overcome drag and gravity is to make an object aerodynamic or having a shape that moves through air or water more easily. Now let's start making airplane. So for that, materials required are a colored sheet, pen and a scale. So let's start. So for first step, what we will do, we will take the sheet and make folds and make sure the folds are equal. The folds should be equal. Now we'll make one more fold and make sure this fold is also equal. So now like this we have made fold. Now we'll open this. And now from this line we have to fold the paper like this. As though many have tried the aeroplane, but this is a part of your STEM learning, so I have to teach. Now we'll make like this. Okay, after folding like this we have to make a fold again like this. Then from the other side also. Like this we'll make. And make sure to sharp its edges. Okay. With the help of your nails, you can make sharp edges. Now we will just turn it. And from this fold, from this line, we will just bend it like this or fold like this. Now what we have to do, we'll just check it is fine. Now we'll again, this way we have fold. Now we'll turn this paper again. Now we have to take this line and make fold again. So make sure to fold like this. So now this way it is folded. Now we'll turn again and lift this upward side and bend it from here. Make sure to sharpen its edges. Okay. Now this way it is folded upward. Now what we have to do? Now from this middle line we will fold again like this. Okay, now this is folded. Now we have to fold again from here. Make sure it is from the middle line. This way we have folded. Now from the other side also we will fold. Now you can see this kind of shape is observed. Now what we have to do? We have to do like this and just make a line here. I'll show you how to draw a line. Just take the middle of this and make a dot. Like this is the middle point. Now from this middle point we have to just make a fold like this. Like this. Okay, we have to do it like this also. Now we have marked here from both the sides. Now what we have to do? We have to just open this and press it down. Now it becomes like this. Now the shape looks like here. The shape looks like. Now what we have to do? Now we have to take one more line here parallel to this line. We'll make a line parallel here to this line. So let's see. We'll draw the line. We have to just measure. Supposing here I am getting 3 centimeters, so I'll mark here this much portion and one more. Okay. Now we have to just draw the line here, a parallel, just by making a dot only I am doing. Now we'll fold this. Okay, we have to just fold from both the sides. Okay, we have to just fold it and from the other side also. So this way our airplane is ready. Now we'll do its demonstration of flying. So let's see how it flies.